like her.
Why can't it be someone else that we least suspect?
Makes sense.
Why can't it be Caitlin? She knows one by the wrap around her.
Okay, we need to find out if Zoe is guilty.
Kind of looks like it.
But how can we find out that she's guilty?
Let's set a trap.
Great idea, Bob. But how do we do that?
Set up a bear trap with Reese's in it. If she reaches for the candy, snap! We caught her.
That would really hurt her. Bob, we can't do that.
Hey, guys, I have an idea. How about we set up a bug?
Yeah.
Great!
A real bug?
No. We set up a mic somewhere and listen on what they're saying.
That's perfect. But where would we put it?
How about in her classroom, Mrs. Meyer's room?
Okay, I'll get the equipment and let's go see if the coast is clear.
Wait for me!
Hey, let's run to the office and get those papers.
Okay.
Addison, you look down the hall to make sure they don't come back.
Right. Okay.
Got it.
Oh my goodness, Barry, you're so heavy.
Hurry, we have to get this set up before they get back.
Okay, we're almost done.
Oh no, they're coming.
Oh no, we don't have time to get out.
What are we gonna do?
Let's hide in the lockers.
These are their permission slips for their running event coming up. I'm just gonna go put them in the locker. Would you mind stapling those papers there for me?
Okay.
Thanks, Zoe.
You know, my birthday's next Monday.
No, I didn't know that, Zoe. What are you going to do for the weekend?
Well, I'm gonna have a sleepover on Friday.
Awesome, that sounds like a lot of fun.
Yeah, it's gonna be a lot of fun.
Wow. This locker is really stuck. I may need to get Ron to come. Oh, forget it. I got it. All right, so what do you do all night at these sleepovers?
Oh, we play a lot of board games. It's fun because we do our nails. Really crazy stuff.
You'll have to show me. That sounds like a lot of fun.
Mrs. Myers, I'm not sure about the snack to bring to the class for my birthday.
What about cupcakes?
No, I don't want to do what everybody else does. I'm thinking of giving everybody a candy bar.
Ooh, that sounds great. What's your favorite?
Well, I like Milky Way, but I was thinking of Reese's.
I love Reese's.
Me too. Here, you want one?
I'd love one. Thank you.
Zoe!
I'll take it.
Bob!
Mrs. Myers, can I have yours?
What's going on here? Why were you guys in the lockers?
Miss Myers, we're the detectives here. We asked the questions.
Okay.
We caught you, Zoe, red-handed. Peanut butter cups and all.
What?
What are you planning to do with that wrapper? Just throw it somewhere?
I don't understand.
Are you just gonna leave a mess all around the school? And how many Reese's have you eaten today?
Well, I did have one earlier.
Thank you.
land on the ground.
So what do you think, Country Meadow?
Is Zoe piling up the excuses like she's piling up the wrappers?
Is Mrs. Myers covering for Zoe because it's her birthday?
Will Mrs. Myers share her peanut butter cups with me?
Stay tuned for the conclusion of...
The Candy.